Number 18, Jeff Forkheimer would return. First and 10, Rebels. Jacob Amadon with a pass. Reception on number 11, Jackson Harding, for a big game. Jacob Amadon on the carry. Maynard Christensen with a pickup of two. Third down. Middleton on the carry. Fourth down. Number 7, Robert Pfeiffer from Class Side with the interception. Aaron McConnell on the carry, number 24.
Thank you.
20, Elias Acevedo on the carry for Blasco. Number 5, Tanner Tuss on the carry. Tackled by number 44, Austin Derby. First and 10, Pulaski. Settle on the carry for Blasak. Second down. Third down. Elias Acevedo on the carry for Pulaski. Tackle, number 52, Skylar Sonsky. Number 24, Aaron McConnell on the punt for Pulaski. On the return, number 18, Jeff Forkhammer from APW.
Let's go!
Maynard Christensen with a pickup of 2 for APW. Number 50 from Palaci, Joseph Bordeaux with the sack. Daquan Johnson with the return for Palaci. Number 18 with the punt to Forkheimer for APW. Number 5, Tanner Tusk with the carry. Pick up a 5. Second down and 5. Number 5, Tanner Truss with the sweep and the pickup of the first set. Number 6, Steven Reeder on the carry with the sack. Number 14, Derek Zender. Third down, 16th Palaci.
Come on, let's go!
Number 5, Tanner Trust from Platt Sion McCary. Joseph Bordeaux, let me carry. Flag on the play. By number 7, Robert Pfeiffer. First and goal, Pulaski.
Attaboy, Robert!
Flag on the play. Number 5, Tanner Trust on the carry. Timeout.
I was like,
Number 6, Keegan Ritter with a pass. Reception by number 24, Aaron McConnell. Timeout, APW. APW missed a goal line stand. At the end of the first half, Pulaski leads 9-0. Your attention, please. Due to technical difficulties, the game is not being live streamed today. However, it will be on YouTube by the latest on Monday. It will be up on YouTube for you to watch. Thank you.
Let's go, boy! Yeah.
next hit for APW, number 21, Levi Brockway. Number 33 on the return, Logan Sloan. Number one, Jacob Onanon, on the quarterback keeper.
Thank you.
for number 8 W.
Hey, one of the guys go get the kicking team. After this play, after this play.
After.
Broken up by number 46, Jamie Rockwell. Field goal attempt stopped. APW takes a round down. First and 21 Levi Brockway on the field. Pass completed number 33. Third and short.
Hey, who has the AP? Don't get home.
Let's go, people!
Number 50, Joseph Bordeaux with the carry. Number 6, Steven Rader, on the quarterback keeper. Number 6 on the kicker again, first down for last yard. Yeah, third quarter, 16-0 class.
Hey, fill the water!
Water!
Oh, hell no!
flags on the play. Holding glass side. Aaron McConnell with a flash at punt. Touchback. First and 10 at the 20. Number 20 on the reception, Hunter Middleton.
Get it.
On the return, number 5, Tanner Trost. Flag is called off. Number 6, Keegan Ritter on the quarterback. First down blast. Number 6, Keegan Ritter on the carry again. Quick out pass completed to number 24, Aaron McConnell for the touchdown. Aaron McConnell with the extra point for the last time.
Thank you.
Jackson Harding on the return for APW. First and 10. Number 14, Derek Zender. Second and short for APW. Down APW. APW.
Next
fumble recovery by number 66, Justin Christian. Number 17, Austin Kusan, on the sweep and the carry for Blackside. Number 17, Austin Kusan on the carry for the last time. Number 20, Hunter Middleton on the tackle for APW. Number 17 off of Kusan on the period for the last time. Tackle by number 60 Logan Stevens, APW. Ineligible receiver downfield.
Thank you.
First and 10 APW. APW carry, number 2, Gavin Middleton with the APW carry, getting tackled at the line of scrimmage by Glass. Jacob Amadon on the quarterback keeper for the first down. Timeout APW. Timothy Muffy on the carry for APW. Timothy Muffy on the carry for APW with the first down. Check that, almost the first down. Gavin Walter on the carry for APW.
guys on. Let's do it. On it.
Jacob Amidon on the chair. On APW. Time out, APW. Two-point conversion is good. 23-8.
Thank you. go, White.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help us keep our facility clean. If you have trash in the area, we'd appreciate it if you put it in the dump, on the trash can on your way out. Thank you very much. Drive carefully.